Hello everybody, this is Siddhant'S here. In today's video, I shall give you a quick overview about the ways and means available to create your own web space in the form of a website. In modern times, websites have become a must-have for every single business and professional. You virtually cannot survive today in a profession or business unless you have your own website to showcase your business and work. We generally hire a web designer to create a website for us. Now, let me share with you how your web designer actually creates a website for you. Web pages for a website are created using the base coding languages HTML, also known as hypertext markup language, and CSS, also known as cascading style sheets. Typically, depending on the budget and specific requirements of their client, web designers adopt one of the following three methodologies to create a website. The first method is creating the website using simple platforms such as WordPress or Wix.com. This is the simplest and the cheapest way to create a website. Websites like WordPress and Wix.com offer you different templates using which you can edit the text, pictures, and colors based on your needs. To create a website using WordPress or Wix.com, you do not need to know how to code. Here, you just use simple drag and drop methods through which websites can be created quickly. However, these websites appear pretty basic and offer very limited customization. Hence, this route of making a website only suits students, very small businesses, and people who want to make a website for free or in a very lean budget. This is how a website made using WordPress or Wix.com would typically look like. The second methodology is coding the whole website on HTML or JavaScript right from scratch. This is the most expensive and time-consuming method of writing a website, but the most professional and creative way too. Here, the web designer writes the complete code for everything on the website from start to finish. Websites created using this method appear extremely professional and have a unique flair of their own. Since in this method, customization happens to the core. Everything appearing on the website is self-designed, and hence the website is unlikely to appear like anything you have ever seen before. However, not everybody can afford to create a website using this method, given the time and cost involved and the excessive dependence on the web designer concerned. Hence, only large business and professional establishments who need a very classy and attractive website or e-commerce websites generally adopt this methodology of creating a website. But yes, if you would have the budget and ability to hire a good web designer, by far this is the best way to create your website. This is how a website created completely from scratch with customized HTML and CSS coding looks like. Check the smoothness, uniqueness, and data structuring on this website. You cannot achieve this kind of data spread, lucid designing, and unique class on a website made using standard templates from WordPress or Wix.com. Last but not the least comes the most popular method of creating a website. This method is a crossover between methods 1 and 2 and offers the best benefits of both. Under this method, web designers first purchase a standard but very professional and well-made template or theme for the website. These templates and themes are readily available on the internet for a small price. The variety and spread available here is just mind-boggling. The coding of this purchased template or theme is then fully modified to include all the customizations which the client is desirous of in his or her website. So by purchasing the base template, the efforts and time put in by the web designer gets reduced significantly when compared with method number 2, where the designer has to write the full code from scratch for the website himself or herself. At the same time, whatever is to be customized or changed in the template can be easily done here by the web designer. So the method of website creation is more economical than method 2 and way better than creating a basic and predictable website using WordPress or Wix.com. In terms of customization, it virtually offers almost the same flexibility as method number 2. Hence, this method of website creation is widely used and most preferred by web designers. The best part of this method is that it is fairly economical when compared with writing the full code for the website from scratch, hiring a web designer. Approximately 2/3 of the websites made today follow this methodology. This is how a website created with a purchased template would look like. Just look at the customization class and uniqueness of this website. Now, let us talk about purchasing the domain name for your website. You could purchase it from www.domains.google or from other websites like godaddy.com or hostinger or namecheap.com. So, my name is Siddhant'S. Let us assume I want to buy the domain name www.codersiddhant.com. Let us check for the availability of this domain name on Google Domains. Look, it is available for a price of ₹860 a year. Domain names can be as cheap as $8 a year and as expensive as $3,000 a year. Apart from purchasing a domain name, you will also need to purchase domain space when setting up your website. If you are hiring a web designer, he or she will purchase it on your behalf. There are two ways of buying domain space. The first one being buying it from larger brands like godaddy.com. If you buy it from godaddy.com, it will provide you with the option to buy domain space on their server for 1 year or 2 years or 3 years at a time. The prices range between $160 to $200 for a period of 3 years on godaddy.com. Along with the server space for your website, you shall also be offered a few email IDs with your domain name and a fixed GB for for each email ID. So for example, if I purchase the domain name www.codersiddhant.com from godaddy.com, I will also get my personalized email ID as Siddhant@codersiddhant.com or maybe Siddhant'sRay@codersiddhant.com from them. At times, they offer email IDs with unlimited storage space too. A slightly cheaper way of purchasing domain space is by approaching a reseller such as www.nohost.com. Resellers offer domain space at a slightly cheaper rate, and some of them may also offer you domain space for up to 5 years. With a reseller, the domain space price would range between $120 to $170 for a period of 5 years. However, if you are a student or are uploading website just for practice or experimental purposes, you can use github.io instead of spending money to purchase domain space, since the GitHub service is absolutely free and extremely user-friendly. But if you are uploading a website for business or for corporate purposes, you will need to purchase the domain space, which will allow you to post the website and even change the URL. Last but not the least, one should go for an SSL certificate for one's website. Websites installed with the SSL certificate will show the padlock icon in the URL space and https://// in the web browser. The S here certifies that the website is a safe domain to access. SSL certificates are easily available online and prices could range between $125 and $375 for a 6 years period. Secteco.com and Indusface.com are two vendors who provide SSL certificates for websites. So, in a nutshell, to wrap up, there are three different methods of creating a website. Method 1, using WordPress or Wix.com. This is a cheap and easy method and requires no prior coding knowledge, but then this is only used by beginners and small businesses, since websites created on such platforms offer only very basic customization. The second method is writing the complete code for your website right from scratch using HTML and CSS. This method is adopted by large businesses and e-commerce companies and is the most professional way to create a website. It is the costliest method too. The third method is the most frequently used. Here you purchase a base template for your website and would then modify the coding of the bot template to suit the specific requirement for your website. This is a widely used method which offers you tremendous flexibility and gives you a quality website at low cost. This method of website creation is widely used world over. So, if you do not have adequate coding knowledge and experience, it is best to hire a good web designer to build your website. This shall save time and efforts for you. You could also adopt any of the three methods discussed in this video to build your website, depending upon your specific requirements and budget. Of course, you also need to purchase the domain name, domain space, and SSL certification for your website. A parting tip from my side, if your website is a non-static one and needs frequent edits such as uploading pictures or data, ensure that your web designer builds for you an admin module which can help you make edits into your website yourself in the future. In case payments are to be transacted on your website or your website has a client management module which gives login access to your clients, please ensure that all internet safety protocols are duly abided by your website at all points of time, since data theft is a major business hazard now. So that was it for today's video. Trust it has given you insights into how to go about creating your website. Make sure to like this video and also please do subscribe to my YouTube channel and leave your comments in the comment section. See you soon everyone. Bye for now.